5. Today we are going to find the solution of a system of linear equations using matrix method. Let us discuss it with an example. Solve 2x minus 3y plus 5z is equal to 11. Second equation is 3x minus plus 2y minus 4z is equal to 25. And one more equation, x plus y minus 2z is equal to 25. I am taking 3 equations in 3 unknowns. Number of equations depends on the number of unknowns. If we have to find 2 unknowns, then we will go away 2 equations. If we have to solve 3 unknowns, we require minimum 3 equations. Here, this equation can be written as, it can be written as A is equal to coefficient matrix of the system of equations, that is 2, minus 3, 5, 3, 2, minus 4, 1, 1, minus 2. This is coefficient matrix of the system of equations, 2, minus 3, 5, 3, 2, minus 4, 1, 1, minus 2. Coefficients of variables. X is equal to x is variables of the system of equations, matrix of the variables of the system of equations. In these equations, we have three unknowns x, y, and z. X, y, and z. And b is equal to constant of the system of equations. Here the constants are in the value minus 5, minus 3. These are the constants. First of all, we find the inverse of A, that I have given in another example. Here determinant A is equal to the matrix can be converted into determinant by changing its bracket. So 2, minus 3, 5, 3, 2 minus 4, 1, 1 minus 2. And here, first row can be selected. So 2 into the product of these two, minus 4, minus, minus 4, minus, minus 3 into. Now, minus 6. Minus minus 4 plus 5 into plus 5 into 3 minus 2. So minus 4 plus 4, this becomes 0. Positive, negative into negative is positive, 3 into minus 6 plus 4 is minus 2 plus 5 into 1. So we get minus 6 plus 5. Determinant A is negative 1, which is not equal to 0. Therefore, A inverse X is. Here, A inverse X is. Here, the elements of the determinant, first column 2, rewriting the determinant again 5, 3, 2, minus 4, 1, 1, minus 2. Now replace first two columns again, so 2, 3, 1, minus 3, 2, 1. Now these two rows, rewriting the rows again, so 2, minus 3, 5, 2, minus 3, second row is 3, 2, minus 4, 3, 2. Now eliminate first row. First column. These elements we are negating. Now, taking the determinants in column wise and write the elements of A inverse obtained was enjoyments. Enjoyed by determinant is inverse enjoyments. Now we can directly find inverse. Inverse is 1 by determinant A inverse A. A determinant is 1 by minus 1 A. Adjoint matrix is minus 4 plus 4, 0. Then 5 minus 6 minus 1, 5 minus 6 minus 4. Then 12 minus 10, 2. Then minus 4 plus 6, 2. Then minus 4 minus 5, minus 9. Then 15 plus 8, 15 plus 8 is 20. Again, 3 minus 2, 1. Minus 3, minus 2, minus 5. And 4 plus 9, 5. This is the A inverse. A inverse is of by determinant A inverse. This can be easily find by using shortcut method. Now we have to find x. X is now x is a inverse into b. Here inverse is again we can rearrange this a inverse multiplying by minus 1, 0, 1, minus 2, minus 2, 9, minus 23, minus 1, 5, minus 9. Multiplying by is minus. Now a inverse is here inverse is 0, 1, minus 2. Minus 2, 9, minus 23. Minus 2, 9, minus 23. Then minus 1, 5, minus 13. Into B matrix is here, B matrix is 11. Minus 5, minus 1. Multiplying these two matrices, so 0 plus 0 minus 5 plus 6, then minus 22, minus 45 plus 69, then minus 11, minus 25 plus 30. So we get 167, that is 2. Therefore, x is equal to 1, y is equal to 2, and z is equal to 2. It is the method to solve a system of linear equations having three unknowns using a shortcut method. This question is for 6 marks, question for state PSC and CBSE.